In the latest version 2.8, the grease pencil has been improved, and you can now draw in the 3D view using the grease pencil. Previously, in 2.79, you have this annotate tool, and you can even use this annotate tool in 2.8 version, and you can write anything in the viewport. But in this panel, or in in this version, there is a whole object, which is the grease pencil. So you can go here and delete this annotation, and let's go here, and I will go to this viewport or any viewport and add a grease pencil object, which is a blank. So we can go to the draw, and after that, this is the new functions of the grease pencil. Here you can choose the brush. I will choose the draw, or as you can see, there is a lot of options. And here is some options such as erase, such as the fill, and let's. So as you can see, if you draw anything, as you can see, it's smooth. If you draw, it's smooth. So if you want to make it real and jagged, so you can disable the post processing. So here, as you can see, it's jagged without any post processing or making it smooth. If you like the smooth option, you can go here and make it smooth. There is a lot of options in the grease pencil. One of these options that you can increase your brush or decrease your brush. It will be 1 pixel, 20 pixel. Using F, you can increase, shift F, decreasing strength or increasing the strength. Here is the eraser. You can erase, or you can choose the erase soft, which is here. And if you go to the sculpt mode, you can see a lot of options. You can push some of these. You can smooth. And if you go to the grease pencil here, you can add another layer, and this layer will be the type. So we can type here text, let's choose the draw, and type here text, and after that you can enable or disable this layer. So we have now the basics of the grease pencil. As you can see, you are now drawing in this view, and if you go to all views, you can see that it's flat. So one option that you should make if you want if you want to use this grease pencil, that you want to add a camera. Let's say Control Alt 0 to look camera to this view, and again going to this view and look camera to view, and let's say it will be from this view, and let's disable or the item, look all these rotation and location, and going to add another grease pencil. Let's add a grease pencil here, and going to the draw, draw So I want to draw maybe house, because I am not using a tablet. So this is the basic shape, and let's go to the object mode. We can add another a grease pencil, but I will duplicate it and going to the Y, and moving to this axis, and in the top view I want to add another grease pencil here and going to the draw, and let's increase the brush. Right, so I will draw an select another brush such as this. And after that, we will go to the camera view, and as you can see, this is the road, and we can unlock the camera from the item, select the camera, and going to the object mode, select the camera, and unlock the camera like this. And as you can see, this is the view that we have drawn using the grease pencil. So I hope you enjoy this tutorial. See you in the next lesson.